to enable view attribute inspection in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. Scroll down settings screen, find developer options, and then tap developer options. Scroll down developer options screen, and then to enable view attribute inspection, tap view enable view attribute inspection switch until blue, or to disable tap switch until white. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.